The Postmaster General of the Federation and Oga Patapata of Niger Postal Service, NIPOST, at DBC Adegbuye, is saying Ogbege deal between NIPOST and the Federal Inland Revenue Service. The Postmaster General, when we say the true way the yarn for the palaver between both revenue generating joint body, he said the report not be true and the production and sale of stamp duties now be the Ogbonge work of NIPOST. Adegbuye, when we say the yarn with talk men inside Abuja, say the NIPOST, they pass through one digital transformation phase so that they fit compete with other people for both the world. And they don't make one work out from the sale of manual to electronic stamps. It's to say the NIPOST don't fit generate about 45 billion naira for the last 1 year.
Must any agency of government, and indeed any subnational government, be allowed or be given responsibility to print stamps, postage stamps? It's not done anywhere in the world. It is a sign of our national identity, our sovereignty, and it's the exclusive responsibility of the federal government of Nigeria to be exercised by its parastatal, established by law, to produce, print, manual, and electronic stamp. It is the provision of the law and extant regulations that you must affix a manual postage stamp to instrument, documents, and what have you. That we are not doing in the past does not mean the law has changed. That we are now ready to do it does not mean the means of denoting it should change. This government is about to invest in the post in through the partial commercialization, BPE, and appointed a world-class transaction advisor, KPMG. That's enough evidence. But the truth of the matter is even this. Government before President Muhammadu Buhari didn't see any need to do anything with the post because we were making money from oil.
The Honorable Minister of Finance told the Nigeria public, I think about a week ago, how much has accrued to that account. But interestingly, it is the Postmaster General that is in charge of the said account we are talking about. So the Postmaster General, we want to tell you today that what is in that account as at Friday of last week, Friday 13th of December, is 45.8 billion. 45.8 billion, not 43 billion as earlier mentioned, because the account was created in the name of NIPOST to collect the 50-50 naira charges, which are different from what the Federal Revenue Service is collecting, different from what the State Board of Internal Revenue Services are collecting.